As SAS continues its investment in corporate sustainability, we have taken steps to create a version of a smart city with the creation of a smart campus here at our world headquarters. Through applied analytics, we can achieve operational efficiency and equipment longevity. The project will initially start with data from 3 buildings and 2 solar farms that exist here on campus. We will eventually extend it to all 24 buildings. IoT is one of our growth initiatives, and it's exciting to see the project testbed created right here on campus. The key to success in the smart city space is the establishment of partnerships with other providers within the IoT ecosystem. As an example of our partnership initiatives, we've established one with Brady Services, and they've been critical to the successful implementation of this project.
The SAS-Brady relationship came about because we at SAS wanted to become the leaders for the smart building use case in the IoT space. So we partnered with our local HVAC company that outfitted all of our buildings, and we are building the software out together and taking it to the market to become the leaders in the smart building IoT space.
SAS is bringing the analytics and all the software and models and tools used to get insight on the data, and Brady is bringing the data and building perspective. So we can actually acquire the data and send it to SAS in near real time so that then the models can be run on it very, very fast.
For the Smart Campus project, we were able to create an end-to-end solution that encompasses many of SAS's newest technologies, such as VIA and event stream processing. We were able to make this solution to require as little user input as possible so that it can be used in additional buildings as well as for other use cases.
Optimizing building and operational performance helps SAS reduce our consumption of resources such as water and energy. This helps us save money and also reduce environmental impacts in areas where we conduct business. Employees care that they work for a responsible company, and our customers are trying to reduce risk by making sure that they do business with good corporate citizens.